morning, Britain. America's allies plead for more time to evacuate people from Afghanistan as the situation there grows ever more desperate.
We have actually privately chartered an aircraft into Kabul Airport. Right now, I need to have an ISAF call sign.
If the call sign is what remains to be done, then that sounds like something we can take away and hopefully get for him.
Hopes were high yesterday for Penfarthing and his staff's attempts to leave Kabul. Today, they appear to be dashed. Pen joins us live after 7 to explain the latest.
So you might as well quit if you haven't got it.
Alex Brooker and Alice Tai are here as Team GB are preparing to shine at the Tokyo Paralympics.
And Tito Jackson joins us in the studio as the Jacksons take to the road for the first time since the pandemic began.
Tuesday, 24th of August, 2020.
Live from Television Centre in London, this is Good Morning Britain with Charlotte Hawkins and Ranveer Singh.
A very good morning to you. It's just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme. Charlotte and I, we're never normally in the same place, are we?
We're not.
At the same time.
This is a rare treat. It's kind of presenter bingo at the moment, though, isn't it? And you never quite know who's going to turn up, but we've got a few days together, haven't we, which would be lovely.
We have. Talking of turning up, there's one person who hasn't turned up this morning.
Uh-oh.
And that is Andrew Pearce. He was on his way here, was incredibly late, and then has turned round and is now at home. We think we've got him somewhere. Should we say hello to him this morning?
We've yet to find out the circumstances. Morning, Andrew. I mean, anything to explain here?
Good morning.